Today in Nigeria's history, July 10. July 10, 1977, actor Chiwetel Ejiofor, born Chiwetelu Umiadi Ejiofor, is born in London, England. 1896, World War I veteran, politician and ophthalmologist Sakofu-Rola Adekunle Abayomi is born in Lagos. 2011, a heavy rainfall lasting 8 hours in Lagos leaves numerous roads flooded. It resulted in 3 deaths and destruction of properties worth millions. 2003, a former Assistant Inspector General of Police Raphael Igge abducts the then Governor of Anambra State, Dr. Chris Igge, forcing his resignation. The resignation was upheld by the State House of Assembly and his deputy, Mr. Oke Ude, was consequently sworn in. 2000, a leaking petroleum pipeline in Adeje near Warri in Delta State explodes, killing up to 250 people, mostly children, who were scooping fuel from the pipeline. In 1999, about 40 members of the Black Axe Confraternity, a cult group, invaded a hostel, Owl Hall, in the Obafemi Awolowo University, OAU, killing 5 students and injuring 11 others in what later came to be known as the OAU Massacre. Today in Nigeria's history, brought to you by Ojora Olabisi.